Lebanon rarely joins together, but it happened this week when tens of thousands of Lebanese marched on Beirut to mark the fifth anniversary of slain Prime Minister Rafik Hariri's death. Marchers came from all factions of Lebanon's political sphere, waving the country's national flag. Current Prime Minister Saad Hariri made amends with Syria recently, which was behind the elder Hariri's killing.